Simple folk are by their nature loquacious, and the denizens of the hamlet were no exception. It was not long before rumors of my morbid genius and secretive excavations began to fuel local legend. In the face of my increasingly egregious flaunting of public taboos, awe turned to ire, and demonstrations were held in the town square.
The smell of sulfur and gunpowder hangs in the air. The war machine is close.
Creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Another one falls. Executed with impunity. Foolish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Destroyed. Thank you.
unforeseen, unforgiving. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Cruel machinations spring to life with a singular purpose. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Annihilated.
earth by inches.
Is the trap maker's art, his efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. Devastating blow. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Impressive. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. A fortune waiting to be spent.
obvious injury, palpable fear.
As victories mount, so too will resistance. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Much worse than mere trickery and boogeymen. Gathered close in tenuous firelight and uneasy companionship.
precision and power. Dizzying blow to body and brain.
Thank you.
Fate is the weapon that cuts on its own. Decimated. This momentum. Push on to the task's end. Wealth beyond measure. Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. The light, the promise of safety. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Legends are undone. Our family crest is once again a symbol of strength. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? The degeneracy of the hamlet is nothing, I fear, when compared to the condition of surrounding acres.